Konnichiwa, it's Ariel ASMR, and I am here today with you to do some Halloween tingly goodness. So stay tuned and keep watching, and I hope you enjoy this video. So, my hair has magically grown, as it always does on Halloween. Always the 20th, 21st of October every year. It goes really long and really black and really curly as well. So I hope that you're nice and relaxed and just make sure you don't fall asleep, because if you do fall asleep, I might be partial to just having a little bite of your neck. Going to do some shout outs before I get hungry for some food. Yes, indeed. Yes. So I'd like to shout out to Whispers Red ASMR. Happy person. Sang. Dizzy-do. So big hello to you, and of course to you. Just be really quiet, just be really quiet, really still, and relax, and relax, relax, relax. Just have nice thoughts, ASMR you to sleep, to sleep. Relax, relax, and I will make you so relaxed. I'll make you so relaxed. Yes, yes. Enchant you a little bit with my spell, so you are under.
So wonderful to see that you have joined me today, or should I say tonight. Have you seen my wonderful winged friends? Let me show you. Don't be scared. They are my very winged friends. These are bats. Bats, 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 bats. And I try to live a very normal life in my very average looking kitchen. Actually have bats, blood and guts and pumpkins all the time. And so these are all my pets from previous years, and I am looking not too bad for 152 years old. We have only 52 bats here. Unfortunately, my darling little pet rat ate the rest. So, let's just put generally like to gather my dead pets around my food table. Makes for a very interesting meal. And of course they've got like worms and maggots coming out of them. And they smell really delectable. Yes, they do. So, just arrange my little babies. Little Snuffkins. You always were such a wonderful darling pet. Mummy does miss you so. Oh, and how sweet. This is my little Diddykins. Very naughty that one was. Always used to eat the spiders when Mummy used to say, don't eat the spiders. Okay, it looks very comfortable there, darlings. And just cast your eyes on these. These are apparently what humans call pumpkin pails. And these contain candy. Now, that's a bit rubbish. Ghouls and vampires, we actually like real pumpkins and real bodies and skeletons and graveyards and grave digging and Rob Zombie. If you can hear any sounds outside, darlings, it's because skeleton family next door have just moved in. They've got one of those hot rods. It goes so fast. It's like the death ride. Yes, even I'm too young to go on that ride. So, I'm going to make you a really wonderful dessert. It's actually a main dinner. And this is liquid diarrhea. It's the very best. And we have pigs at the back that secrete it. Do you want to smell it? It's even got sweet corn in it. So tasty. You know you like it. Yes, you do. Pull that face, because I'm going to put you under my spell, and I'm going to do that right now. I have you enchanted. Enchanted. Okay, so we're gonna make some poop dirt worms. Well, they're gonna be like a gruesome poop dirt worm. Yes. I know you really cannot wait to try, can you? You really cannot wait to try, can you? Oh, let me just get a little bit of here. Let me just wait. And yes, you open your mouth nice and wide. You just open your mouth. Yeah. It's so good. You just had some pig's poop. Okay. Well, I must remember not to get any on my bracelets. Pigeon poop. Pigeon poop. It's so good. It's so tasty. Yes.
so delighted that I have you under my spell. And look what my darling eagle has done. He's a bit of a clumsy oaf at times, but he's managed to collect all the pigeon poop. And there's even some rat's poop. Mmm, it's so good. You can see just how tasty it is. Tasty, tasty, tasty. I see there's little bits of hay, all sorts. And it stinks. Just put in a full spoon of this ghastly stuff into. Wonderful. You would like some more? You would like all? Okay. You're very easily pleased, aren't you, darling? Well, let me just do that. Just pour the rest of them in. And look at that. It's so disgusting. You humans, you have weird tastes with your ice creams and your sugar-coated candies and your fruit. We do it better with our lovely, gory meals and our dead bats. So good. It's so yummy. Right. I'm now going to be putting the whole liver, the entire liver, of a shrew. Nope, it's an elephant shrew. So, a sengi, and it's pretty gross looking. You can see the black thing in there, that's part of its nose. Just going to cut it up a bit. Now, I'm not going to mash it, I'm going to leave it in chunks. Yum, yum, yum. And in it goes. And let's mix it up. Mix, 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 mix. A little bit of something quirky. We're going to put some miniature glass bottles in here. There's one. We're going to be using all of them, so I hope you like these. So. And of course, they contain real glass. So
see you mortals. Your teeth break. Us mere mortals. Sorry. Us immortals. Our teeth have infinite life. So I'm going to mix this up now, darling. And it's looking nice and squishy, stinky, sludgy. Yuck. Now we're going to add pig's rind, pig's intestines, and goat's eyes. So they've all been ground up, and they are marketed as rice snaps, which you foolish humans really do fall for. Now they come in a packet like this, and so you want to make you nice and fat. Just there. Mm-hmm. Just there. So you'll be just right for Christmas dinner. Oops, did I say that? So I'm just going to pour them. The sangy nose, the sangy liver, elephant shrimp. Yep. We need to add more of this. So and some more. If you hear any background noises, it's just Igor, just it's got a human on the rack, on the stretching rack out the back. On to our toppings for our cakes. We have some of them here. So These are rather ghoulish things. So I'm gonna try this before I do this, so let me just try. It's kind of a stinky. It's really very good. I love the flavour of the pig. It's so good. So, let's use our hand to mould a little shape. We're just going to put them onto this tray. Now, there's not much to see, darling, because it's all very blended in, but you can hear as I'm scraping the excrement from in here. Oh, so tasty. So warm, very warm still. Hmm? We just make a big long worm out of this poop. Bet your mama never made you poop pies. No. My mama always did. So, I'm gonna do another worm, and see how much of this we can get on here, because I want you to never go back to your ways of being a mortal. I want you to be like me, immortal. You never die, you live forever. Become three worms, because I think that everything is better in threes. These are more like slugs, poop slugs. So we have the final poop slug just on this bit here. Let me just go up like that. It's really squelchy sounding. It's a beautiful sound, yes. Poop. Crunchy nut, rat poop, extra crunchy, singy nose, maybe a little boogers in there as well, from when his nose came off, got minced off, a few little hairs from the pig's bum, yum yum, pig's bum. Yum, 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 yum. See, I can be normal. I can be human. Yeah. Do, 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 do. We're almost done with the three poop slugs. Scrunchy, scrunchy, scrunchy. They're not too scrunchy now. And they're cooling off. It's amazing how quickly pig's poo really does cool. It's really good for the skin. You should try it sometime. 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 You should try that nutty bit there. Yum, 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 yum. Let me try it. It's so good. So good. So we just want to gather. Want to gather the little bits. Don't worry if you can't get all of them to stay. We don't want to be perfectionists. So, just lick this off my hand. Do it. So good. It's so good. And just lick. It's so good. It's
real good.
Let me just put that there. And we're going to put a couple of these on now. So we have in here some little hearts of two doves and some golden balls. I'm just going to put them. I'm going to put one of the hearts on that slug. There. And one on that peep slug. And golden balls. A bit. Just one each. And the spine of the poop slug. Spine, 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 spine. On my head. On the bum. On his stinky bum. He wants to touch his bum. So stinky. Stinky, stinky, stinky. And then one in the middle. There's a spare on there, and we can put it on that one there. As I said, we like to use the cadavers. No, so tasty. And we've got a few like fingers here, and we like to mix it up with these creatures. So I'm gonna put one of them. Just randomly, just there. I'm gonna put one of them. Actually, I'm gonna put it on the other end there. So it's like a severed finger poop slug. Gross. So stinky. So stinky, 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 stinky. We've got a pumpkin. I'm just going to put those, one here, and one on this end. It's like a double-headed pumpkin poop worm. We've got an eyeball. I'm going to put that in the middle of that one. Push it down. Push, 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 push. Push them down, make sure that the poop doesn't too cool and release them. And we have a spare pumpkin that can go there. And we have Frankenstein. Now he's gonna go head to head, tet tet tet, on those two. And I'm so excited. They look so good. Okay. Now, there's one final thing. We have some lumps of mucus. So, yum, yum, yum. We're going to put some little bits of snot, like snot rockets. Just going to push them in. The pink ones are pink because they've got a little bit of blood in them. And the white ones because Igor had a cold. So it's up to you, darling, if you'd like blood snot rocket or just normal mucus, kind of reddish, almost greenish snot rocket. It's up to you, darling. It's up to you. Yes, and in they go. And they do have such a wonderful flavour. Yum, yum, yum. They're so tasty. They're so tasty. There it goes. Cool. I just say cool. That's such a mere mortal's talk in it. Who am I singing? Maturing gorgeousness. Just have to like make a little shape. It's starting to look like a number four. So we're now going to make some little walls. Build them up. A little bit high. Mm-hmm. And just around the edge. It's a fine arch. The one. I am the hostess with the mostess, so I therefore know exactly what I'm doing. Yes. Okay, fantastico. So we have got our little channel around the side here, it's a bit like a moat, but with a big pig poop in the middle. We're going to put down the sides some more of Eagle's snot rockets and mucus balls. So, just put those down any way which you want. I personally like to have them like this, so when you make them, darling, you must do them the same way as I do. Just keep going all the way. Special cover over the top and just say a little prayer or a little spell before you take them to your next victim, just like I have done to you, darling. Yes, and I hope that you have enjoyed. You have enjoyed this Ariel ASMR Halloween special. It's a little bit weird. But then again,